portion of the universe is harmony equal to?
Love.
What's the voice in us forcing us to favor truth? What's the missing link? What language do the silent voices sing?
The voice in us.
I won't ask you if I didn't admire you, so what's between I and you?
Love.
What's the ocean breeze? Why do men get on their knees?
Love.
Okay. I'm still not set up for stream. So, as you can see from last time, I did get a couple new brushes that I really needed. And I haven't used them. So, since... since I got them, which is since the last time you guys saw me. Oh. gonna try it out today. So here's the deal with today's painting. I had a really hard time deciding what to do for Thatcher because there are so many ideas in my head that I kind of almost merged them all into one that I figured out was kind of weird. Originally, we're gonna do a baseball theme, but talked to Messi about it, and he figured the most British thing to do is to make him a cricket player. Oh, hello, Ninja! Is this an elude pick? Yes. Yes, it will be. Hello, class. How are you? So I did a rough sketch, which I'm gonna fix a little before I start painting. But this will be in addition to the series. Going for Sledge and mute. So I have something planned for Sledge already, but I'm gonna do the SAS voice first. What about some Aikido? We're not gonna do female operators until I'm done with this series. Only because I have nothing planned for the female operators, and I don't think I'd really enjoy painting all that. There's no real creativity to it. Let me fix my camera real quick. Anyway. So everybody, this is Ninja. Ninja's from Messi's stream. So give me a minute and then we'll start.
extend your arm. Learn. La.
Yes, I was muted. yeah, I got new brushes. And I was saying that Messi got me the sketchbook so I can learn how to draw hands. And I've learned absolute shit. I'm not the best of hands. So, bear with me. It's hard to tell when I'm muted on this microphone. Enjoy myself the last time you did this. Yeah, everybody really enjoyed that smoke painting. I am muted. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna be sniffling and sneezing a lot throughout the stream, so brace yourselves. Yeah, Ninja. Doc is full on weeaboo. Messi's gonna stream tonight. Oh, hello, Dis. So, according to Messi, so Dis and Messi had lunch the other day. And Messi just told me about this last night. He's like, I don't think Dis, like, knows who you are. Oh god, I flicked water into my face just now. I don't 100% know who you are, but I know Messi. I went to the summit! I met you in person! You played against me on Gits many, many times. Got a dope-ass tuna melt. And you got a carne asada. I know, that sounds like Messi. And he was like, babe, like, let's go on a diet together. I'm like, okay. And then I hear that he's been eating like Taco Bell and just really unhealthy foods lately. Messi is on right now? What? That's why he's not texting me back. My money got broccoli. Oh, whatever. It's like a Hollister poster, but that. I mean, if Hollister does any advertising for Cricut, yeah, maybe. But I'm pretty sure Hollister is very American. Okay, I'm gonna stick with this one. So, we're also gonna make Thatcher very pale because he is British and I'm pretty sure they don't get any sun. If you guys don't know who Sonic Kid is, he was a project manager for the game that me, Doc, and like a bunch of other people from our Discord met in. And he's a great streamer, so if you guys get bored of watching me play Siege, you guys should check him out, and or Messi. Thatcher isn't wearing anything besides a mask, which also be advertising. I don't know. I mean, Hollister does some questionable things. Okay, yeah, best streamer. He's a great streamer. He's also very tall in person, which makes me want to fight him just by default. I keep inviting people for lunch, but don't take me up on it. What? I mean, Messi goes to lunch with you. Unless you don't consider Messi a person. I could never get tired of the towel. Well, there are other female streamers out there. Let's talk about not me. This isn't my stream. Okay. I'm trying to match this up to the detail level and similar skin tone to the smoke one. Which, if you guys haven't seen the smoke one, this was it. So, same idea, but on this guy. Messi is more of an ideal than an actual person. Then I'd be very concerned. I have an imaginary boyfriend. Okay, I gave his underboob way too much shading. That's a little weird. Doc just bullies me on the daily. That was a good person. Ah, on the right days. On the wrong days, I piss off my stream. So Dis, welcome to my stream. this is what I do. I paint Rainbow Six operators and put them to shame. We do try to kill each other a lot. Me and Doc's relationship is like brother and sister. Just look for a snack check of all time. I'm just gonna have to go though. I'm getting off work, you gotta hustle now, so enjoy the rest of you watching. Thank you. Thanks for stopping by. Stopping by Dis's stream quite a few times, and he's like, "Hey, V-Sitter." I was like, "You don't remember, Towel. We met in person." But thanks to Messi, you know, people know who I am now. Messi's friends are slowly becoming my friends. I guess let's be honest, you guys clearly like me a lot more. Very slowly, but surely, they will all be my friends. It's very hard to paint shadows on a very pale person. So when I was brainstorming this, I also had an idea for Capitao, but I think it might be a little racist. You play better music. Yeah. I watch Messi's stream for Messi. I really don't like his music though. So I have to turn it all the way down and then play my own music. But then I can't hear him. K-pop louder than my voice on my stream. What? I must have not been there then. I don't remember any of that. I love it when my lips are on her. There's a spark in our relationship. I plant a kiss upon her. I fuck around too much and there's a risk that I'm a goner. So I've got her on hand like a badge of honor. The downside is she's never there when I'm lacking dollars. So I've got to try and go for a day without acting bothered. In the hope she'd leave me alone, cause I'm better off. This is the perfect song for a Thatcher stream. So many people say, why are you with her? And I'm like, she's a damn good kisser. She feeds my addiction, she leaks something different but smoke from. You for sure have better audio levels. That's good. I spent a lot of time figuring out the audio for this stream. It's definitely very, I don't know. I'm very nitpicky about things, and audio is already a thing where you have to constantly keep note of and pay attention to. God, her voice is amazing. I don't understand how people can have muscles everywhere. It's ridiculous.
Ah, look at that, Jeffrey. Another fine day shining down on God's sweet prison.
You need to play some really good music.
Land of crumble and lemon curd and opportunity. God, I love it. I begin every sentence with an apology. Sorry, that's the case, that's just British policy. Probably the case with everything in honesty. I use 10 words when 2 would do honestly. I'm British. And that makes me unique. At least I think so when I hear you speak. See, we used to have an empire, but we got a little cocky. Like, haha, Johnny Foreigner, I'd like to see you stop me. And sure enough, we rhubarb crumbled. Now in every town, all
I guess. And I'm not saying they don't deserve it, but oh my god, I can't believe how many muscles.
I don't want to be fantastic, just adequate. And if
show
I'm nice,
up.
It's probably sarcastic, ridiculously cynical. That's what we're like. If you can't take a joke, get on your bike. I'm British. Like a clotted cream tea, apologetic Morris dancer, then you must mean me. I'm British. Like the wickets in cricket, like crikey, blimey, nice one.
Oh,
wicked.
Draws?
I'm
yes,
British.
I do. Hello, Jason.
Panto, like Woodhouse, Orwell, Wells, and Poe. So if you're down with the Brits, then make some noise. But if you'd rather not, that's fine. We're ever so nice to our pets, and we know not to work.
This song is the biggest lie ever. I've never met a single nice British person.
I suppose we're a bit bizarre, but if you delight in celebrities
that's
taken
great.
Down
thank you.
Just because of the way they live,
I'm turning every R6 operator into a huge joke.
If the rain pours down on your chips,
I'm not sure if
pints of Adnams
Rainbow Six appreciates it or wants me gone.
And passions and bury them deep inside. Then I've kept a room in a cramped B&B with a TV that only shows BBC Two, and I have the keys right here. I've been keeping them just for you. I'm British. As Williams, James, Hattie Jakes, school dinners, roast dinners, massive cakes. I'm British. As a chimney sweep, chim chim chewy, or a professor in a pith accompanied by chimpanzees. So if you're down with the Brits, then put your hands in the air. But if you'd rather not, that's fine, actually. I mean, I don't want to cause too much of a fuss. But at this point, I'd just like to take a moment to apologize on behalf of Britain for all the things that we've brought to the world. Simon Cowell, for example, and Jim Davidson, fox hunting, black pudding, racism. But most of all, we're so terribly, terribly sorry about Piers Morgan.
God, this area is so hard to fucking figure out. Just looks weird.
I'm British!
This is for those who'd like a moment.
Nice and different, plus it's bright and brilliant, kinda how I like my women, and that's the right opinion. Although at night I'm slipping, when I never ring her, now she thinks that I'm a villain. See, I'm not festive, but I quite like presents. Don't wanna die, but I quite like heaven. Wanna give place, but I don't like waiting. Wanna go crazy, but I'm not patient. Wanna be smart, but I don't like learning.
I'm gonna shade his nipples.
Wanna be fit, but I don't
No matter how pale you are, you still have nipples.
Let's skip to the good bit.
Of course. I mean, by default, that's what people want. But I'm very tempted to just make Tachanka like a very skinny little boy who's afraid of everything just for shock purposes. I'm okay enough to text business. It's been pretty boring. Tomorrow I'm hitting up the bar, so it should be better. Oh, that's nice. Must be. Actually, I wouldn't know. The weather's been pretty weird in California, and I know Texas weather is a lot weirder. It's very unpredictable. Okay, pedal should be all right. That is a perfect shade of green. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Southern California, I can't believe I actually miss California weather. Actually, you didn't miss that much of like regular California weather. What you did miss was the pouring rain that we had. It's been very cold too. Well, for California. But it has been cold. So humid and nasty in Austin, Texas right now. Chanka's a newborn. Oh, I totally should, but it'd be very inappropriate for the series. Ow. So, we are going to do... We're gonna do my favorite colors. Ah! What happened? You guys didn't see that? You make me feel like I am home. Okay. Whenever I'm alone with you. Indigo and all the black we have left in here. Really nerve-wracking doing the mask because I don't want to fuck up on them. You make me feel like I am fun again. However, any other opposite? Any other opposite other than Thatcher? No, just gonna be Thatcher.
financial aid. Confidence.
French music fan, reason I ask. Tells me focus when I mean to focus. No, I mean the reason I don't hate the music, it's just I can't listen to. I'm not one of those people who can listen to music and concentrate at the same time, especially with lyrics. So that's why I either mute my music so that you guys can hear it, but I can't hear it when I play R6. Or I just play lo-fi because there's usually never any lyrics to it. It's background music. I do dabble in French music though. I mean, the stream's for you guys. So if you guys want a song request, go ahead, but if it gets too obnoxious, I will skip it. Losing control of my brush, so I'm gonna get a grip on it.
I guess for now you've got the last laugh.
All right, we're gonna skip this one. Yeah, I love jazz. Absolutely love jazz. I wanted to learn how to play the saxophone, but not for me. Not with these smoker lungs. Thankfully not anymore, but I don't have the breath or the energy to play it. Yeah, I used to smoke a lot. I had a period of time where I just look to anything to de-stress. And then I got addicted to smoking. And January of last year, I quit. That's so nice. Thank you. You've cheered a lot on this channel. It took a lot to quit smoking. Like, I had cravings up until like a few months ago. And I do have a few here and there, but it's mostly because Messi smokes. He's still a smoker. so whenever he has one, it's like I can't help it but take one also. But when he's not here, which is like 6 days out of the week, I'm not around it or I'm not like tempted to smoke. Quitting is hard. Yeah, quitting is hard. But you know, when you... Like the reason that I quit smoking is because I didn't feel so like depressed and stressed out anymore. Where I just kind of indulged in any substance that I can get my hands on. So that made it a lot easier. Quitting for me was a lot easier than like when my friends try to quit smoking. Because they just kind of did it to do it. Very proud of this painting. Looks like I could have done a lot better. He looks so weird when I don't shade it in. So difficult. I'm having such a hard time with this. So we'll let that dry and then we'll do the highlighting and hopefully that will fix it. Thank you. out to the playlist. Let's hear it. I've been digging into a lot of oldies lately. Like 30s, 40s oldies. The series continues. Yes, it does. Hello, Strider. Messing up when painting. Yeah, I've been doing that a lot this stream. Oh, this is very relaxing. You guys heard about my piano teacher? I don't think I've told stream about that. Where I was in third grade taking piano classes at a church, and one day my piano teacher stopped showing up and they canceled class, they refunded us everything. Turns out he got busted for heroin. Which is amazing for me as a kid because I really did not want to take piano. But it was really weird. So you're gonna spank some of that. Probably. He's gonna play cricket with it. Thank you. Yeah, it was very weird. His wife also worked at the church, tutoring math on her free time. And like, she was a sweetheart and everything, and it was very weird to imagine her with him. What is that oil? I'll see myself out. Goodbye, you can leave. I'm not painting in your fucking oils. When you can paint an oil, you can give me shit about it. Calls a camp a serial pleasure. We're painting our six operators. The land of pleasure and punishment. Gotcha. I didn't see that ninja. Thank you. Very relevant song for us. Whoa, that was almost too much. Thank you for the follow. which has not dried yet, thank God. So we gotta give him some nipples. And we gotta do some highlighting. No. I'll just DM me the final product and I'll try to get the big hole dude another artist name. Not where he stores his shit. Okay, much appreciated. At least I tried. You guys are free to request whatever when I'm playing Rainbow Six. But not when I'm trying to really concentrate on painting. Oh god. I fucked up that one. I'm gonna go back and fix that. I feel like something's still missing and I want to add something. It's pretty much done, I just don't know if it's Missing something. I plan to do at least 3 Thatcher paintings. Doc, is this missing anything? Do you want to add something to this? Ta-da! Pasties. I'm gonna make color for them first. Yeah, there's no crotch covering. Let's do... Okay, this is already a perfect blue for that. So we're gonna keep that blue the way it is. And then... I gotta buy a lipstick red. That'll be an okay red. Bold. We'll give him some traces of pube hair. The photo that I'm referencing off is an albino, so there's no traces of pube hair anywhere. Save the pasties ideas for Sledge, because I feel like that'd be a little more fitting. It's just song, not current song. So, we're gonna sum this up. And this is the finished product. Show of his abs. Yes. I was just brainstorming this morning, like, what is the most British thing? So, I want to do Mutinex because I have a dominatrix kind of theme pictured for him. So, we'll be doing Mute sometime next week. But this is Thatcher. Oh, I need to clean everything up. Make sure to make Mute Indian since his last name is Shander. We're gonna use his mask. Oh, you're talking about his body. Yeah. But he will be a dominatrix. I'm gonna take a photo of this. Hopefully this is to your guys' liking. But this sums up stream. I won't be streaming tomorrow because I'm gonna be spending some time with Messi. I will stream Friday. And I'll take the weekend off. And then next week will be a whole 5 days of stream. Thank you for being here. Thank you for all the bits and all the follows. No pasties. I'm deciding to put the pasties on Sledge instead. I think that will fit his masculinity a lot more. Oh yeah, Sledge was a bodybuilder. He's gonna need to be very big. I will be doing Mute, and then I'll move on to Sledge. And then we'll see where we want to go from there. But anyway, thank you for being here. Another very relaxing stream. But we're gonna go and... How many of us are there? Do you guys want to do a raid, or do you guys want to do a host? Because I don't want to do a raid and there's going to be like, nobody saying anything. Since everybody's asleep, we're gonna throw a host. I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully a little earlier. I'll stream around 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And I'll see you guys... Not tomorrow. Friday. See you guys Friday.